getting ready to go get a load of firewood. Got the bobcat out. And I've got a dog, Ranger, that thinks the bobcat belongs to him. So I've never seen a dog love to ride in a bobcat, a side-by-side more than him. But he absolutely loves it and he claims it. So take a good look at this. There he is, ready to go. So anyway, we're getting ready to go get a load of firewood. And come on and go with me.
And here we are on the dirt road heading to our upper field. Ranger is beside me. I had already split the firewood and took the log splitter back to the house, but I left the gate open because I knew I was going to come back in the side-by-side and get me a load of firewood. So you're getting a look at my upper field. Currently, I have no animals in here, no livestock. I have been having a little bit of problem with hogs rutting up here. And just this past week, they've really tore up some of my land up here on this hill. You can see it is a very beautiful day. Cold but pretty, beautiful blue sky, wintry day. You can see some of my hardwood, and I'm scouting out trees that need to be cut down because of death, dying. And now we're about to get to the piles of firewood, and we'll load them up and head out.
Nobody who's there to push you on, so you've got to learn to be self-driven to get anything done. Well, you know, this is some good dry wood here. It should make a nice good fire. Thanks for stopping by my YouTube channel. I will try to keep you updated. If you'll hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell, that will make sure you know when I do release my next video. Anyway, thanks a lot. Have a good day.